this thought will sound false to that extent. And right from the beginning, I had a very clear, the end played Kasab has to look like that, only the most popular face in the context of 267. So to see, look for a guy who looks like him, and probably has to play the actor, his small stature was of the way Kasab was. It was very different, but we are lucky to find something, and I think he's done a fantastic job. So, and Kasab being the most famous person probably India has ever seen in the context of what he has done, for any actor to play him is going to be a tough call from whichever way he is speaking. And I think why an actor would choose to play a role like Kasab and what preparation he did in the course of that, I rather that whole thing, I think you should talk to Sanjeev yourself and I want to listen to his words.
No, as an actor, they were happy ki mere ko kaam mal, I got a work, but as a character, Kasab kisi ko bhi pasand nahi hai. So, jo normal, kisi ka reaction hota, wahi mere mummy papa ka bhi tha. Aur jab wo film dekhe, last hanging scene dekh kar ke meri mummy ro padi. Matlab yaar, kya ho raha hai iske saath? Aisa tha reaction. People are liking me as a character, as an actor they are liking me, but they are hating Kasab, they are liking me as an actor. So they are appreciating my work and they are abusing me while they are watching the movie, they are abusing me, they are throwing chappals, they are throwing water bottles on screen. So I think as an actor that is a compliment for me, as an actor.